today, after weeks of protests, after the killing, vigilante deaths, and the killing of George Floyd by a police officer, one among many in this country, what we realize is that we have much work to do.